going to add a little seasoning salt. And some black pepper. And that's all I'm going to put on there for now. I'm going to mix it up. Let it set in there for a while. Put the top on and let it set in the refrigerator and let the seasoning set in. Okay, there's one scoop of white cornmeal, one scoop of yellow cornmeal, and now I'm going to add a scoop of flour. One scoop of flour. I'm going to mix it all up. And I'm going to put my fish in there. I'm going to add my fish in here. Fish on the plate. Now, I'm going to fry my fish. This is some of my special seasoning that I make up, guys. I did a video on how to make it. If you guys want to go and look it up. And then I'm going to put some lemon pepper on it. So it's from my special seasoning and lemon pepper. Sprinkle a little bit of my special seasoning. And some lemon pepper.